Adeline Espana, I'm reporting from FIBA America's Cups, and now I'm with the captain of Team Canada, Phil Scups. How are you today?
Good. It's a tough game, but I think there was a lot of energy and it was a lot of fun.
As you say, it was a great game, and you got to play here, and everybody was just looking the way you were playing, like you were home, like the fans here were really loud, cheering for the Dominican Republic, but that never really got to you. What was the key? What's the key?
I just think to focus on your own team and try to block out all the noise, and I think we did a good job of that for most of the game, but I think in the end, the crowd gave the Dominican a lot of energy, and that was the difference.
What is it like to represent your country in such, you know, such a big tournament like this one?
It's always an honor. I play every chance I get, and as long as they want me to play, I'm going to play.
So this is for you guys. The next games are in November for the next window. You already won the first game against the Dominican Republic in Canada. So what's next for you?
I play in Spain, so tomorrow I fly back and finish the season, and then after that you got the summer and kind of get ready for the next year.
So you're going to be with the team for November as well?
I hope so, as long as I'm not injured or something, but that's the plan right now, yeah.
Well, you say that you play in Spain, so I guess you know a little bit Spanish. So what can you say in Spanish?
I know a little bit, como estás, bien, you know. Just very simple words, but I'm trying to learn.
Okay, well, thank you very much.